guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm with my friend and we are going to make some berry milkshakes. Let's go.
Now let's add the piece of cream ice cream.
Only 2 scoops.
1 scoop.
And 2 scoops.
Okay, now to add in the milk.
Till it covers up most of the ice cream, but not all the ice cream.
For the berries. Ooh, big chunks there. So, we're gonna add some honey into our glasses. So, here's one with the other one, please. Drizzle up there, over there. Right, now drizzle here, there, top there. Now,
and once you've heard all the crunching to stop, it's time to take it out.
Now, pour them into our glasses. Looking good. Looking quite nice and thick here. Like that. Kind of like a slushie.